The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from overseas, the captain, Krysta Rose.
This superstar always says there's nothing more important in the world than loyalty.
Well, someone should tell him that this is WWE. Loyalty is the least valuable currency around here.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
See exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Hard not to be excited when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael.
Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know, this one's gonna get intense judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
Endless knee strikes.
Inflicting pain at will.
Both wrists captured. And
quick thinking pays off.
Keeping in.
She flips it back on her. Oh, and a reversal.
To land,
and she dodged that one nicely.
Brainbuster!
Carefully measured knee drop.
Tossed into the corner. Bulldog! And up the turnbuckles we go.
If this lands, it's over.
Good Lord! Splash.
One of the most impressive moves I've ever seen.
Big kick out. She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
springboard. Oh my God!
Look at this amazing athleticism.
She's feeling the hurt here.
The arm absorbing the damage. And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
She's unloading move after move.
Oh, and she turns it around. Oh!
Shoulder to the midsection, up and over.
Sunset Flip powerbomb! And she continues to take.
No way! Incredible.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Yeah, but she needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Stomping. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
She sent flying into the corner.
Reversal!
Can she capitalize?
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Looking for the back suplex. Oh!
Solid kick across the back.
She could be looking for a submission move here. Last submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Is she going to tap out?
How much longer can she hold on? She's in serious trouble here. I don't see. Well, wait a second. Oh, my goodness. Series of elbows. I can't believe she escaped.
Basement drop kick. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. She can't possibly come back from that.
Cover.
One, two.
And she's still in the game.
Unreal. Unreal, the kick out there.
Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Brain buster. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
If this lands, it's over. Trip, guys, but you might have to because it's the
longer way down.
Last ride.
Looks like a match ender.
Two.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three.
That's gotta be it. Two. I can't believe my eyes. She just kicked out.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
She saw that one coming.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Utilizing a little Penchak slap.
Buckle strikes. Will it be?
I think so.
One, two.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Enough already.
And she's gained total control of this match.
She has become relentless at this point.
Ducking out of trouble. Basement drop kick.
Suplex!
Thanks for coming.
One, two. There's two!
She gets the shoulder up.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
This could be big. Going up high.
If this lands, it's over.
She certainly took a chance.
Going for the home run.
Connecting with the moonsault.
Ultimate insult to injury with that storm.
One, two, one. You gotta be kidding me.
Just had a taste of her own medicine. Survived it, but she doesn't want another dose.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. A dragon screw ankle breaker.
Targeting the ankle.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Effectively targeting the arm.
Great power, masterfully executed Regal Flex. Jarring impact.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Enable to counter.
But she has to push now while the window is open.
Here it comes. Picture perfect moonsault.
The W is well in hand.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle. Good. You want to end it? This is certainly a great option.
Brainbuster.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
She's tipping the scales here a bit.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Arm is great by him. Trying to step through. Here it comes.
Tequila sunrise. You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now. Tap out.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, the Beast, Griffin.
They gotta be happy about this victory tonight.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.